horizontal line, vertical line, sorry, right? Her nose is then going to peak on that line, right? So I've created now like a triangle almost, pure interest, focusing mainly on the power. Okay, another thing of course.
Learning to use a camera on manual means you have full control and you know what you're getting yourself into. So if I take a shot on here, ISO 100, an aperture.
You take it to different locations and do different things with it. So, for example, when we did our first project in 2010, I used a paintbrush of mine, and you put it somewhere that it wouldn't usually go. So I put mine in a tree, and then like a close-up, did this medium. It was like a close-up, a medium close-up, and then there's like from further away, it would be longer.
No, he knows. They know. We know!
Listen.
I've tried to spew about 2 years of knowledge into their brains for them to
in about 15, 20 minutes.
I have gone, really?
So we've got a bit of healthy team competition going on here, yeah?
Yeah.
We've got Kerry Best's team, which is on this side.
Oh, great.
And we've got Kareem's team, which is on this side.
The Kareem regime. Don't let me down, boys. Think about all the regions things we did. I tested you guys. Come on. Please.
Kareem, have you got a t-shirt called Vocalicious?
I do indeed.
You are gangster.
Do you wear it on a daily basis?
I have a drink.
So the knowledge is just flooding onto these papers.
Excuse me, what I can do.
We've now moved on to the other side of the board.
No.
The student teachers have done their job effectively.
See what I can do in 30 minutes.